I did have a sharp stomach pain. It was pretty bad. I called my husband. He drove me to the emergency room at Nash, UNC. I had perforated my colon and they wanted to do emergency surgery. The staff at Nash, UNC were wonderful. Anything I needed, anytime I felt scared, there was always somebody to comfort me. And that's important when you're going through something you don't understand. They were all wonderful to us and helped us through that journey.